Receive an immediate call or text after listening for just 5 minutes. Namaste, my friends. Welcome back to another video. My name is Matt. I'd like to thank you for stopping by to manifest with me today. In this video, I want to share with you something powerful that if you just listen to this for just 5 minutes, you will receive an immediate call or text from your specific person. That's right, just 5 minutes. That's all you need. This is a very, very powerful technique. I think it's gonna give you the results that you desire. And the best part is, it really doesn't require a lot of action at all. Literally just sitting and listening to something for 5 minutes. So I want you to give this a try because I think the results are going to amaze you. Before we get started though, enrollment is still going on for the 21-day Manifesting a Specific Person Challenge. This is my powerful challenge. It's going to give you all the best techniques and tools for you to manifest your specific person in 21 days time, just 3 weeks, and you can be with your specific person. Spots are very limited at this time. So if you are interested, there's a link in the top of the description box below. Click it, sign up, and I will see you in there. All right, so we've talked quite a bit this week about relaxing and allowing, right? Kind of relaxing into what we want, not worrying so much about taking action, not worrying about so much about doing 5,000 different techniques a day, not worrying about so much about obsessing over this or that. It's about relaxing and allowing what we want to come in. When we get out of the way of ourselves and just breathe deep and then just be grateful and enjoy the simple things in life, that's when the best things start actually coming into our reality. And so this technique is no different. A lot of the time I'll have you, you know, visualize something or do this or do that. I don't want you to do that at all. And this technique, when you listen to it for just 5 minutes, I want you to just relax. Because think of it this way. The more relaxed you feel, naturally, the happier you are. And what is the end result of getting anything you want? Happiness. You're gonna feel happy when you get that text message or that phone call from your specific person. You're gonna feel happy when you get that kiss from your specific person. You're gonna be happy when you get that $10,000 check, right? So by feeling happy now, we are in the end state and end result of actually getting what we want. And by feeling relaxed, it makes us feel happy. And so for this technique again, I want you to just get nice and relaxed. I want you to find a nice quiet place where you're not gonna be disturbed for the next 5 minutes, okay? And all I want you to do is close your eyes, breathe deeply, relax. And there's gonna be some sound effects that kind of come into play. When you hear these sound effects, I just want you to smile. I just want you to smile and know that it is happening in real time. That's it, okay? So do this with me right now. Find a nice quiet place for 5 minutes, okay? Close your eyes and I want you to take some big deep breaths, okay? In through the nose and out through the mouth. In through the nose and out through the mouth. In through the nose and out through the mouth. And I want you to get as relaxed as possible, more relaxed than you've ever felt in your entire life right now. Allow yourself to let go of anything. Let go of everything. Let go of the stress. Let go of the what ifs. Let go of the doubts. And just be where you are now, feeling extremely, extremely relaxed. Let your body sink into the couch or the bed or the chair, wherever you are right now. Let it just sink right inside. Let go of all control. Allow yourself to do that right now. And as you're feeling this deep sense of relaxation, I just want you to put a smile across your face right now. That's it, just smile. Just smile and just repeat in your mind, I'm so happy right now. I'm so at peace right now. I feel so good right now. I am so relaxed right now. Continue to feel this relaxation. Continue to feel this happiness. Continue to feel wonderful. You're about to hear some sounds at this time. Don't want you to stress when you hear them. I don't want you to worry when you hear them. I just want you to listen to them and continue to be relaxed. Continue to smile. Continue to feel how happy you are in this moment. Continue to breathe and relax. About to conclude this powerful exercise. So at this time, take two more big deep breaths. Let's go in through the nose, out through the mouth, and one final one in through the nose, out through the mouth. And you can gently open up your eyes at this time. There we go. That's it. Okay? Now, what makes this so powerful? Again, relaxation makes us feel good, makes us feel happy, clears up all resistance. And what happens then when we hear the sound effect, when we hear the ring, when we hear the buzz, what happens? We hear it, but in a nice, relaxed state. So what this is doing is basically telling our subconscious mind that we are allowing the phone call to come in. We're allowing the text to come in. We're allowing it in. We're not stressing. We're not worried. We know we've got to do a million things. We're chilled. We're relaxed. We are resistance free. And that is simply allowing what we want to come in. So when you feel relaxed, you feel happy, and then you hear those chimes, the phone, that puts it all together and that actually brings it in. So watch. What happens next? I think you're gonna get a phone call or a text. I think it's gonna be from the person that you want. I think it's going to be everything that you've desired it to be. This is a very, very powerful technique. If it took you a little bit of time to kind of get relaxed at first, feel free to go back to this exercise again until you can really do it the whole way through when you're feeling very relaxed. Once you're able to do it feeling fully good, fully happy, fully relaxed, I'm telling you, the results that you want are going to come very, very quickly. Come back to this video anytime. Leave us a comment below. Let us know the results that you had from listening to this for just 5 minutes time. Now, relaxation is a key, right, to getting what we want. But self-talk is very important as well, because if we're relaxed, but at the same time, we have so many doubts and negativity going through our head, we're never gonna get our specific person. So I wanna share with you the exact self-talk that you need in order to manifest your specific person. I'm gonna share that with you in this video right here. So be sure to check it out next.